Leaves prepare food with the help of chlorophyll, carbon dioxide, water, air, and sunlight. The food making process in plants is called photosynthesis. Since food is prepared in leaves, a leaf is sometimes called the kitchen or the food factory of a plant. Sometimes the extra food is stored in leaves. We eat such leaves as food. Cabbage, spinach, and lettuce are the example of such leaves. Flowers. The flower is the most beautiful part of a plant. Flowers grow on the stem. They are of different color, shapes, and size. They usually have a sweet smell. Flowers attract insects like bees and butterflies, which suck nectar from the flowers. The insects help the flowers to grow into fruits. Most flowers change into fruits, which contain seeds.